see.
Is God in the room?
Okay. Maybe so. Maybe no. How would it be?
Excuse me.
Alright, we got that, little earlier than golden time, color quality thingy. Anyhow, we good. So, for those of you tuning in for the first time, welcome to the tentative branding Pretty Boy Stream. Why? Because I self-identify as a pretty boy. And two, hi, I'm Bishido, and this is my stream, and we are playing Kingdom Hearts 3.17892. I made that fraction up, but you know that I'm only part of the way in if you have watched any of the previous streams, and worse than that, we're starting at the end of Arendelle, because I could not, for the life of me, finish it. Last stream, I was really tired. Incredibly tired. And also, time ran up and, like, there was no one watching at the time. So yeah, this is the best stream that nobody's ever heard about because I just started. Join me on the quest to learn what the power of awakening is, and help me find my stream legs, like I found Olaf's body, because that took stupid amounts of time. Basically. So yeah, we're in it. I am excited to see the end of this section, because I really like Frozen conceptually. I think it's cool. I think it's always been a pretty decent movie, but there's always a caveat, right? And that's this world is, like, janky. It has some really repetitive level design. The feeling of backtracking, even though I'm not actually, has been a challenge. So that's, you know, that. What was even going on?
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Will we know? The likelihood that I've missed a hidden Mickey within the snow is, like, extra high. I didn't really do that much off-stream playing or anything like that. But you may or may not be pleased to know that hopefully we can get through some of these sections a little bit easier, just because I did, like, a little bit of... I wouldn't call it grinding, it's just like some backtracking. Still haven't found the map in that second half of Corona. Yeah. That was Rapunzel's world, the Tangled world. Why I couldn't find that map is anybody's guess. It could be I'm just not very intelligent and playing this game wrong, but, you know, whatever. My game, my stream.
Yeah.
Blah. I ran into some issues in the beginning of the past stream. I spoke for, like, I want to say 10 minutes and my audio was just not on. Right now, all the signs look good. In the future, when I move over to my desktop, which is very soon, next week, tune in next week for significant improvements in stream quality overall. I think so. I hope so. And in the future, I will also be experimenting with a different stream setup, what's on the screen for you guys to see. I tried to, like,
try this!
Shrink some stream elements because I noticed, like, where my face is right now is a little suboptimal. Honestly, I should move it because you can't even see, like, where my cursor is on the little attack menu. I also kind of want to reposition things, because a lot of times, if you notice me in stream, like, moving around and ducking and weaving, it's because my mic, where it's positioned, is above my head, and it is blocking my view of the television. So that's, you know, real cool.
Back off.
Not at all a problem. I would tilt it down, but I'm like, that's not how these mics work. And I don't have, if you donated to me in the future, not now, because I understand I'm just starting out, there's no need. You could potentially see me get a mic arm. I think that would make things better for pretty much everyone who is enjoying the content that I'm putting out right now.
Back off! Back off!
Yeah, I totally meant to do that, by the way. So, see that adjustment right now, and the fact that my headphones are getting kind of tangled. So, I like the dodge of the rage forms. I like things that make you disappear.
Hmm?
That sounded really morbid.
Hey, that's Elsa. Who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
He's got the darkness. That's how we know he's
darkness.
Evil.
Let's move!
Han's confirmed to be full of evil. Just evil, potentially non-consensual touching energy. I want this to be a process that everyone can enjoy. Because otherwise I'm just here talking to my computer. And while that may not be atypical for me, it doesn't help my ears that I'm not crazy.
Yeah! Back off! Yeah!
Him again?
Why are you fighting him? He ignored you.
Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh? Elsa!
Hey! Wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Mom.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up?
Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
Understood.
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yeah, that's his main character trait.
Donald! Goofy! Come on!
Wait for us!
Oh my god, I got the snowman on my side. It's over. That dude had, like, serious boss level health. I mean, I love the Thunder moves because they're just the freest AoE that the game gives you, and they always do.
Try this!
I did a little bit of upgrading to my Keyblade. I did a little bit of cooking. You maybe haven't noticed yet, but I haven't equipped any of the foods just because. I probably should, because once you cook a meal, you can basically buy it from the Moogle shop.
Take this!
For, you know, not that much, because money is pretty abundant. I feel like it's been pretty abundant, but I haven't spent too much time.
It's over! Back off!
Oh no, the snowman died. Where was all that boss health? Where did it go? What happened? Why am I the only one doing this? Am I supposed to go down or to the right? I feel like I was headed this direction, but it's a little unclear. Because I don't know if I'm... I thought I was headed back up the mountain, but I'm now following ponds, so...
Back off!
What's the deal here?
Alright. Take this!
Is Arthur Hunnam on second ponds, or is it also available for a regular second ponds, or... Because I know that you can use, like, Blue Sight or something, right? I have no clue. Also, I learned some super important pro tip skill thing, which was should have been more self-evident. You can cycle through your reactions if you hit L2, at least in the first time. And I was like super about that. Now I can skip Splash Run. You know exactly how I feel about Splash Run. It is so slow and not that much damage, and I feel like it just takes a long time. Visually, super impressive. But to actually play it, play with, not as well.
Here we go! You need to chill!
Oh, that's cool. I like that. Yeah, so you can see I jumped maybe like, I just leveled up just now, but I jumped maybe 2 levels since I was on stream, so I think that's not too overpowered or anything. See, yeah, you can just buy food, and maybe I should do that because it would make some of these encounters seem easier. You can also buy ingredients, so if you want to cook more plus food, then you can do that. I'm actually going to buy a little bit of fluorite here, because I have the cash. If you could buy Damascus, that would... Damascus? Oh, and I've been collecting prize postcards. You can send those in at any post box, which I think you can only get to in Twilight Town. So that was the thing. This seems really good. I'll double check that. So I got up to adamantite here on the shooting star, which means since I haven't encountered it yet, most likely I'm gonna need to find some later. I haven't used Ever After yet because right now the damage is just too low, and though the magic is high, I still hit things a lot. It's just preferred method of play. Favorite deputy, I definitely want to level up because I love this weapon so much. Now it has form change extender, so I can get more of my hyper hammer. Okay, the Damascus, yeah. I don't have more of that. But I love the hyper hammer and the... Is it called the power drill? What is it called? The drill punch? Drill punch? I really like that. It's just, like, so powerful. It's such a... I mean, you get those Gurren Lagann feelings when you see that, and it's just dope.
Better put this in the mail.
Yeah, see, he says better put this in the mail. In the past, I didn't know what it did, but there's a bunch of prizes I'm gonna try to redeem next time I have a little time. I also know there's a bunch of lucky emblems I've historically missed on stream, and maybe that was frustrating for people to watch, but I'm trying, man.
Stop it! Put me down!
That's Kristoff! Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Sora.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
It's not like you did any looking, though.
Where'd Anna go?
What about Olaf?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
She met this dude, and I kind of felt a little...
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
Perfect together!
The shipping, I see.
What? Anna.
The way he runs on that snow is just like intense. Because I know what it's like to slide on snow, and that sucks.
Is that where Elsa is? Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go! Storm's getting worse.
I'm freezing!
There must be some place we can use as shelter.
We've got to get out of this storm!
Snowman should have blocked it with his body because he's made of snow. Right? Am I crazy? I'm not crazy, right?
Wait till the wind stops.
Yeah. Shut up, Donald. I got this. Don't tell me how to be. Is this gonna blow
Look,
me back?
He's protecting us from the storm!
Like he should have been.
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
gorge. I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry!
Kristoff?
Anna!
Elsa!
Elsa! Anna!
As you get forcibly written out of the pot.
This will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
That's the logic of a hero.
Watch them out.
Oh, and they got the snowman too, because but I would have preferred Elsa. Switch them. Oh my god.
Great.
It's so small next to this guy. It's like apparent.
Fire!
You can block.
Take this!
But, like, you have to not be moved. Itself has felt less interesting. What am I supposed to do? What?
Back off! Heal! Good!
Has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Good question.
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up, and don't find your seven Guardians of Light. We're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
So does that mean I don't travel the seven worlds?
Look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other Guardians of Light.
Please, like you found your 13. The king said you're one Seeker of Darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
That feels like the most curt, like, nah, we're good. Yeah, don't worry about us.
They have all 13?
And then some, I think.
Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
Why are you playing into this plot, and why only seven? What is this obsession with the number 20?
It'll be okay. They're strong.
Sora looks really out of it. Like, really tired.
You're right. They have each other.
Did his face soften? Like, his lips look really
Elsa.
Prominent.
You sacrificed yourself for me.
That's not a little Freudian.
I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love. Elsa?
Of course.
Love.
Yeah, see, I don't know about that one. Yeah, it was good. I think in the movie it was better represented than they were like. Lizard Claws sounds like something I'm really into, so I will give that a shot. But a lot of Keyblades, I feel like they're trying to strike the balance between, like, Keyblades that rely more on magic and strength. But I feel like there should have been a third stat to kind of balance that out.
Tell me,
Will you stay here?
I can't shake the feeling that these waters touch another shore I've visited.
The Destiny Islands.
You've heard of them?
Yes, they are quite lovely. A far cry from this wasteland.
So they make it very obvious that's this.
I'm staying. Someone will come for me.
These waters are the in-between of dark and light. It shores the margins of day and night. They brought you and I together. So why not also you and another?
Talking rhymes, I see.
Yes.
So you look smarter, it does.
Who's there?
Hmm? You. Master, I must have a word with you.
Master.
So now you mock me. Do you recall those experiments of the heart you bade me cease? Among the test subjects was a girl. She had lost her memory, just as I had. But you can reconstruct memories you did with Sora. I believe you have seen the girl's memories.
What is your question?
Where did you put the girl?
What girl?
Very well, if you won't tell me here.
I think you should go.
A lost guardian of light? You wait here for the king and his fool. Where's your keyblade?
Don't need it.
I didn't even know they could fight without keyblades.
No more. I'll go.
You are wise. Poor thing. I mustn't leave you with nothing.
Did they ever explain why he has like a stand? Did they ever explain how that manifests? She gets hit with darkness and then she becomes, Spoiler Aqua? And the naming itself is kind of a spoiler. It's just, I didn't realize that's how it works because, Sora gets hit with darkness like infinite times and it never happens. I'm just this guy.
Huh? Hiya, Sora!
Hey, Dale. What's up?
Chip just got a message from Merlin. Chip, my guardian!
I sound audio.
Hey, Chipper! Hi, Sora!
Hi, Chip. Does Merlin need us for something?
Yep, I think it's got something to do with some kind of book. He said he'll have a cup of tea while he waits for you.
A cup of tea? Where?
Oh, no! He said tea, but he didn't say where!
Do you mean he left before you could find out?
He's a tough wizard to pin down! Anyway, message delivered. Bye!
Where could he be having tea?
I don't know!
Say! If you were gonna have a cup of tea, wouldn't you wanna have it at the best restaurant that you could find?
Oh, of course.
What
that seems a little convenient. Okay.
Yeah. Let's go drop by Twilight Town and we can see if Merlin's there.
Does OBS have an auto duck kind of function? I mean, maybe that would just be grating on your ears. That would suck.
Alright, I've done all I can do in that regard, so that's what that is. So I'm actually going to show you a moment where I can actually succeed in doing this, because I flubbed it earlier many times, because I think I'm not the only one. There's a lot of people who have tried these mini games and like, wow, that didn't work out so well. Maybe let me find one where I have a fair amount of ingredients. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. We did it.
See, if you didn't know what the hell just happened, like, you're not alone. You kind of just have to do it, and like, I practiced these off stream so I wouldn't screw up so hard. All of them are kind of weird in that they're very quick, yeah. Like this one. I hope I don't screw this up. See, you kind of have to get it so that little firework thing happens in the background. Or, actually, it's like what happens when Remy feeds his brother or something. He's just like, oh, you feel that? Yeah, I'm feeling it. You know, like the little, like, music starts playing. That's what that was. Anyway. I've completed all the recipes, as you could see, that were available, so. That was what that was. I'm gonna check the gummy shop, because I haven't been in.
You wanna see our new gummy blocks?
I like the way they said that. You wanna see our new gummy blocks? Wow, that's, interesting. I don't need that right now, but in the future, I will think about it. Oh, these are all cute. I like that. I still don't know what the heck is the reason why you would have an animal on your ship. I did make a goofy, like, silly-looking ship for that express purpose of just putting the dog as, like, the majority of the ship. But, in terms of gameplay purposes, that seems, like, not a thing. So, I kind of want to do a little bit of exploring in the gummy, so I will start from Arendelle and continue. Let me just double check. I can put two tiny ships now in my main ship. Oh, see, this is the goofy one. This is my ship. Can choose a special. So I don't even have all the parts to make that ship. That was the main issue there. Actually, I have an idea about that audio issue. I'm just gonna double check that really quick. It says it's not monitoring and outputting, but I'm also gonna tap that and see what happens. That That looks alright. Everything sounds pretty clear as I'm gonna get for the time being. These issues are great to solve in the first few streams, because then going forward it can only get better, right? Theoretically. So, this encounter actually happened earlier, but I failed it on purpose because I wanted to capture this on stream, so I'm really glad that this is now happening here. So if you notice in this encounter, you don't really get a bonus for annihilating groups or anything. It's really just about taking down the shield. I find the gummy sections for this game pretty good. I have historically really dug gummy missions in Kingdom Hearts. I think this more free-roaming slash instance-based gameplay is, like, fun. I guess what that's telling me is, hey, dude, you're spending a lot of time on this mission, you should have been done with it by now. But honestly, I feel like I put a lot of energy into attack, and this should not be so difficult. What's left to hit? Something gonna pop out of the top? Of course. I feel like it was possible to make these sections look a little bit, be a little bit cheaper, but still look pretty good. Maybe I'm making that up, because I obviously don't know anything about anything. But, yeah, that was alright. Definitely not bad. I enjoyed playing through that section. One thing maybe I notice is that, like, generally gummy sections feel a lot more hands-on. I have to really focus more, and I can't kind of just, like, in Kingdom Hearts 2, 2.5 especially, I would just, like, equip a lot of auto-locking lasers, and then, you know, the gummy sections are free, basically. In this one, because of certain limitations, especially right now, I can't do that. And I think that's a good thing, because it forces you to be a little bit more engaged with the game. That laser is really cool. Just rainbow lasers are cool. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, not bad. Obviously, as you can tell, I'm not like a gummy god or anything. I just enjoy them. Probably wants me to go through the shield. So, next up is the Monsters, Inc. world. I'm really excited for this because if the trailers were anything to go by, I think this is where you see Vanitas. And I really want to know what the deal with that is. He's most likely the other Seeker of Darkness that Larxene was talking about, but TBD. I've generally been pretty good about staying away from spoilers on this game, so that's been pretty good for me, just experiencing it more honestly. Oh boy. I feel like you can't be as haphazard in your movements with the gummy ship as you might have been able to in the past. Your movement has to be significantly more deliberate. But it's also hard because I have like very bad depth perception. Maybe it's a result of the game, but maybe it's just me. So that's a thing. Like, I have no idea where those lasers are. I just know that if I'm rolling, maybe I can dodge them. So, yeah. So, even little, like, mini sections like that just make you feel so much more engaged. You have like a path to follow, but it also is taking you towards your destination without locking you into an instance. So you don't have to do it, but you have the option. And that's always a good feeling. So that brings you to another warp station, and then here's the
world
of doors.
Is something there?
Oh. The Dread Shark. That's neat. That's just a neat design for a gummy enemy. I like things that look like animals and feel dynamic and move in funky ways. Specifically, if you wanted me to tell you about shmups in my life that have been like, wow, that's just something I thought was so cool at the time. Thunder Force, I think 6 or 4, I don't know which one of them. There's several Thunder Force games. It was on the PlayStation 1, so I think it was 6. But when you first start one of those levels, it's like there's this cool thing that has like angel wings and it's like running through the water and you see the splash and it's all PlayStation 1 graphics, but it just looked so good. I thought the visual elements just make you... It just looked good on the TV and it makes you feel like, wow, that's an enemy. That's like a really cool thing I want to fight. That's how I felt about a lot of stuff. So, I mean, I like shmups. I'm not good at them, but I like them. I played a lot of them as a kid. I used to... Probably everyone or many people in their lives have done this. There was a Neo Geo emulator, Neo Rage X or whatever, and I would just, like... I used to torrent, like, the big pack of it, and they would all be... All the games would be collected, and you just see the full list of things. And my brother and I would like, oh, this is cool. We could play games for free or whatever. And then we both got like small, like cheap Logitech pads without the analogs, and we just played beat 'em ups and shmups. Best memories. Oh, I love that so much. Sora has a very emo design.
Hmm? Oh,
I mean, maybe he has historically, what? But
Donald,
is he a cat thing?
Goofy, why do you guys look like monsters?
Kind of looks up the fourth wall.
Well, you both scared me. Whoa!
Seriously, is this how we blend in here?
That's right. It's about time you got
out. I feel like they've been doing it for many worlds, though, so they should be used to this.
Could you guys take a few steps back? You're giving me the heebie-jeebies.
You take a step back.
Nice clap back.
Come on. I think our new look could turn out to be lots of fun.
I like Goofy's positivity the most. He seems like he really turns things around, and it's not. It doesn't come off as stupid.
Wonder what kind of weirdos live here.
You know?
Who'd have thunk he'd get so creeped out?
It says, we scare because we care?
That's odd.
Doesn't sound very caring.
If they look like us, then they could be trouble.
That's a little...
I think we better investigate.
Sora could learn a thing or two about racial sensitivity. Special sensitivity. I'm really glad that we're doing Monstropolis because I have a lot to say about Monsters, Inc. I actually played the Monsters, Inc. video game on the PlayStation 1. I have a lot of fond memories of that game, but that's all they are, memories. I'm sure if I went back, I would feel a little different about it. Maybe I'll play it on stream sometime in the future just to relive that memory.
Huh?
Oh! Ooh!
Whoa!
Wee!
Boo!
I wonder who those guys are.
What? Careful, Sully! If they see the KID!
That's fine. We got nothing to hide.
But you're the CEO! You set the example! Guys! It's not what it looks like. Okay, listen. That kid over there just popped out of nowhere. We gotta call the CDA. A code 835.
Are you trying to scare that little girl?
Yes! I mean, no! We're done with scare power. Nobody's getting scared.
Mike, take it easy.
You should too, Sora. You see? She's happy!
Oh. Hello. My name is Sora.
Boo.
Oh, is that your name? Nice to meet you, Boo.
Huh?
Hold on! You guys really aren't afraid of humans?
Mike Wazowski!
Huh?
Come on, Boo! I'm Mike Wazowski!
Well, you can see the resemblance. That googly bear eye.
What's going on? I'm Donald Duck!
Mike Wazowski!
This is cute.
I'm Goofy.
Well, my name's Sully, and this is...
Oh, we know. Mike Wazowski, right?
What's the matter, Boo?
Unburst?
Huh? No! That's not the Heartless's emblem!
I'm shocked that Sora noticed
it. How come I feel like I might have seen them before?
Well, they aren't friendly.
Stay here, kitty. We'll be back.
Aww. Oh, this is so cute! I love this!
Those guys are right, Sully. This has got bad news written all over it.
Yeah, we gotta keep Boo safe.
I'm on it.
Back off!
Oh, you can roll into an arrow and then it shoots you up in the air. That's really cool, actually. I didn't know you could do that. Anyway, let's see. Get this timing right. So I'm actually watching the white light that appears on the outer rim rather than watching the light wave inside, or the sound wave, whatever you call it. I feel like that did nothing. Maybe that's just me, but that didn't feel like it did a lot. Oh, that's because it has some kind of shield. Okay, that was an okay encounter. Nothing special.
All right.
Nice, Sully. Even with those extra pounds you put on.
Still running circles around you, Butterball.
Kitty.
Hmm? Well, so any idea who those guys were?
Well, they couldn't have been Heartless.
It's on the tip of my tongue. I remember the king told us something about negative emotions.
Unversed?
Oh yeah, them!
Unversed?
Uh-huh. A while back, the king fought a whole bunch of battles against them with the three missing Keyblade wielders.
Oh, so
the
they explained
that
it.
You're looking for? Aqua, Terra, and Ventus?
Hey! Still, how come the Unburst are showing up now?
This is so memeable. This whole game is so memeable. I love it.
Hey, I told you we're through using that! Besides, we have no idea who or what you're talking about.
Oh, you'd really like the king.
Order!
Basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators?
Just how far away?
As far as you can imagine.
That's a pretty good answer.
Okay, let's just say we buy all that. Are those creeps dangerous?
They sure gave Boo a scare.
Sully, I know you've missed her, but it's time to postpone our playdate.
You're right, Mikey. Let's get our girl home.
What are you planning to do?
It's kind of a long story, but Boo's from another world. And we gotta send it back there to keep us safe.
Okay, then. We're gonna help you.
What?
Well, the Unversed might try to cause more trouble. So, we wanna come along.
Great!
We could use a couple of exterminators around here.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, they need us. Besides, we need to figure out how all those unversed got here.
It's because of Vanitas, right? Okay. Glad we figured that out.
Feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the laugh floor is not too far.
Come on, fellas!
So let's look around here for a sec. I just want to see if there's any obvious hidden Mickeys. Maybe. Maybe even some not so obvious hidden Mickeys.
Let's see.
Wait, what? Something's... Is this thing having trouble? It's rolling back and forth. Yes, there is some gravity issue here. Okay. Oh, and actually, I played, there was a PC game that was kind of like a point-and-click adventure for Monsters, Inc. I also played that. That was a very long time ago. I was, like, a fetus at the time. So, I have really strong feelings about Monsters, Inc. as well. So, I could probably talk about Monsters, Inc. a little bit better than I could talk about Toy Story. I really liked that movie, and I watched so much of it. I saw Monsters University. Was there ever a Monsters, Inc. after that? I know there were a couple of, like, shorts, and was there ever a television show? I don't recall. But those are all things that, like, I probably was on the lookout for as a kid. That's good. I would like to get that. How am I going to get Mithril Crystal, Blazing Crystal, Lightning Crystal? I have to fight... To get the crystals, you usually have to fight, like, some kind of... Like a Rhapsody or something like that? If I recall correctly. Okay. So I saved. We're good. Let's carry on.
Welcome to Monsters Incorporated.
Those creatures sure aren't from Monstropolis.
There was a Monsters, Inc. 2. Why do I remember a Monsters, Inc. 2? I'm making things up as we go. Actually. That's kind of... That's a great camera angle. Oh, cool. Sinister Gem. The Sinister Gem looks like the same symbol that you see in Kingdom Hearts Union Cross, which I have been playing a little bit more of lately. I kind of got back into it because I was trying to see about unlocking Starlight, but I realized you don't actually have to play the game. You just play the mini games, and I don't want to do that because some of them aren't really all that fun. That's just how I felt.
Gotta send the home right now. Also, help me. So help me. So help me.
So, Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy. But now we collect their laughter instead. It turns out, laughter is 10 times more powerful.
Kitty!
And we never figured it out without Boo.
Cool.
Our ship's powered by laughter, too. Guess we've got that in common.
So was laughter machine.
Come on, I am not.
They need to get Titus in here. Titus. Titus? I forget how to pronounce his name. But you know exactly what I mean.
Unversed are back!
This is terrible!
Look! There's Boo's door! Go get Boo!
Well, that didn't sound right at all. That was horrifying.
Stay here.
What?
Okay.
Ready to clean house?
Are the mad teacups actually going to be very useful here? I wonder. Should I really be doing this during this section? Alright, I'll use Trim Guard. Oh, as you... I just remembered now, but I bought Goofy the Sun Shield? Is that what it's called? It was stronger than the Night Shield plus plus, so I figured just switch over. No longer doing that. You can just buy it from the store. Gazara worked really well on those guys. I wonder if that's the weakness. Huh? Why did he have to swipe 3?
Oh.
I thought this concept was so cool, just opening the door to another place in the world.
Right here!
Nice.
Grab onto the door when you're ready. Got it.
And I'll be ready in a second, as soon as I have a good look around.
I wonder where Boo's door flew off to.
They understand the door? Like, oh wait, no, of course they understand the door. This is Kingdom Hearts. The door will open. What is it? You still understand nothing and know nothing, or whatever. You know what? Go get Billy Zane or whoever. The fact that they explode into confetti is a little concerning, but, you know, who am I to judge? So, let's see here. Which one of these would I most be interested in changing? Probably the Dawn Till Dusk for Crystal Snow. Freeze protection, huh? How much does the strength actually drop by? Let's see. It doesn't seem too bad right now. But I probably want to change this as well to moderate boost in defense, to dark resistance, sure. And this to... I don't know, I'm just defaulting to dark because I'm assuming that there will be a clash with... What is HP Walker? Do I get HP for... Okay, so both of them are pretty good. Can see that. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Put on another pot. Enable auto reload. Enable auto reload. I switched to the Magician's Wand. And right, this is the Star Shield. Claws, knockout. Body, right, because they fight with their bodies. So counter impact, I can only install one press X after a so it's like a instead of a slash, it's a like a, probably like a spin move. Super slide. Oh, okay. So, all right. So probably gives you a bit more travel distance, similar to maybe Dream Drop distance. Sure prizes. Okay. All right. That's all there now. Let's progress, shall we? So which door do I grab onto? Does it matter? Any of them? Yeah, let's go. I didn't explore super hard, but you know, it's fine.
Yeah. Ready.
I think this is part of the, like, secret formula of Kingdom Hearts. It's just like, you feel...
Ooh? Hold on, don't want you to get
you
hurt.
Feel so much for all the worlds and characters.
Door, here we come!
Oh, I just got a great idea.
If he's the CEO, how come they didn't fire him? Or move him somewhere else? Like, what's the deal here? This is a good track. I like tracks like these. Oh, I've dropped some frames. I hope that's not significant.
Atlas! Not here too!
Keep Boo out of harm's way. We'll handle the bad guys.
I feel like the auto lock got a little bit, I don't know, it feels a little stronger than it did before.
Whoa!
That felt like a lot of nothing.
It's offline!
Really?
We have to power it up!
I feel like they should have known that.
More bad guys!
Don't worry, I'll watch Boo.
Okay.
Yeah. Sora, we gotta make Boo laugh to open the door.
Hurry, back off!
We pick up these Boo!
Back off! Come on!
Can I use attraction? Or is this just gonna make the kids sick?
Whoa!
Come on!
More of them?
This seems pretty easy.
Back off! Back off! Yeah! Take this!
Look, over here!
Try this!
Hey, look, over here!
Yeah!
Hey, look,
oh.
Over here! Oh. Hey, what are we doing?
Wow, Sora, damn! All right. That was like not rehearsed, not practice. That was okay. What if it really hurt him?
The door's open.
The door has opened.
closed door!
How did they know that this door would go there?
It's time to hitch another ride.
Cool.
We have to find Boo's door!
Over there! Look! Over there!
Okay, chill out. I got it. Give me one sec. Let me just deal with this.
Yeah. We're gonna make
it. So one other thing that I've been thinking is just like, oh, on my Twitch stream, I don't have any tags set up because I didn't know how to use Streamlabs. So that could be something I can adjust for next stream, but like right now I'm just like playing the game. This seems relatively inconsequentially easy. Is this all this is? I feel like there could have been a lot more going on here. Woohoo! That's quite the leap.
Whoa,
damn.
Whoa!
I'm like a Sora that accurate? Bit more about like some search engine optimization stuff, maybe. I don't know, this isn't YouTube yet.
Back off! I'm on.
Good. Come on. I'm saying good, but I mean excellent. You get what I mean. Wait, that door seems like it's got energy, can I?
Who's door should be right around here.
Wait,
somewhere.
No, let's go back. What? That's a Mickey, right? Why is it just
let's
here?
See.
Feels like that's a elevator of some kind. Okay. I feel like this level's got a lot going on, but it also feels smaller. Like smaller than some of the other worlds. And I mean, I'm glad because I was honestly getting lost.
This door should take us right back to the lab floor.
But it feels a bit tighter in here.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around
really
here.
Like that.
There it is!
Is the power gonna go off? What? I'm trying to understand how he... what's his name again? I feel like there's a Z in there somewhere. But how he curled his body so that they didn't notice that.
Wait! How'd we take a wrong turn?
Who cares? All that matters
that was a little Cheshire
is
cat.
That it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall. That's his name.
Who's he?
A creep we banished for trying to collect screams by force. He used to be Boo's scarer.
Was that true?
How did you even get back here?
The door we sent you through is sawdust!
Yeah, and I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door. So here I am. And starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall, my laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs? I'm after negative emotions. And my new friends have kindly invaded the factory to get them for me.
Negative emotions?
Who's got it now?
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior chorts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts. And they'll stay sad forever. We'll never have to worry about energy again.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that! Not you, or your little unversed helpers!
Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?!
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
We're in control of this factory now. And I suggest a few improvements. Some real doozies I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not getting out of here alive.
That weasel means business. He'll never quit.
We have got to get Boo to safety first. Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Yeah.
I mean, I think Randall is pretty, like, compared to Hans, like, 5 minutes ago, so much more significant. It's more than 5 minutes, but, if 5 minutes of gameplay and, well, I don't know, 20 minutes of cutscene.
Randall sure does have us trapped.
Do he? Really? I haven't even gone anywhere. Donald, say factory one more time, please.
Back off!
Where'd they go? I was just, like, not locking on. Yeah, I still think Buster Blaze is like one of the more useful attractions. You don't move. I mean, first off, you can move, so that's nice. And the other part is you can do decent damage and not be trapped. I mean, it doesn't give you invincibility like some of the other ones, but you know, it's still decent.
Hey! What's with the machines?
Why would you walk forward when the laser just came at you?
There's no way we can take Boo through here safely.
This must be where
that is a horrible noise that Boo is making. Oh my god.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
Okay, so I'm guessing it wants you to go...
Maybe we could use the parts here to avoid the lasers.
No? Okay. Like this? What's that? Do they want me to hit it? Okay. But they don't track to me.
I see a machine up there in the cage past the stairs.
Okay. That section felt a little like, just kind of not at all what you could be expecting. Oh, I gotta go that way, okay. Alright. Those lasers are far-reaching. Damn. Was that intentional? Just break stuff. I want to see Sora smash the machine the same way Roxas smashed the computer.
Go!
He sounded not cool at all. Like, that was not a good recovery from your small plan being foiled.
Freeze! Blizzard!
Yeah, alright, then do it.
Go get him! So long! There!
Who is starting to sweat? What are you talking about? Oh, that's cool. I'm digging that. Okay, now what?
Great! The power's out again!
Okay, we know what to do!
Gotta find...
Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help? That's good!
Yep! Take it away!
Nice try, Mike.
What?
I'm not doing this alone.
Hey, you, not me! Come on! Sully!
I'm really curious, what is that?
No! Stop! Sully! Not what I had in mind!
Are they getting paint for Randall, or are they painting themselves?
Oh.
They're getting paint for themselves.
Oh, it's on! Nice work, guys!
Oh, was that just to get Boo to laugh to power it on? Is laughter so strong that you can kind of just, like, transfer that energy anywhere? Is that how that'd be working? Because, you know, I mean, cool, but, does the world discriminate between, like, a sarcastic, I'm dying laughter and, like, a I'm really, really busting a gut here? Like, because I laugh like that. I laugh like I'm dying all the time. You know, could really, really use the free energy. So the main reason I came back here is because I definitely want to, I definitely want to level up my Keyblade. Hi, baby. Are you good? Okay. So I want to increase the Crystal Snow because I want to see... I get the feeling this could be pretty decent. Every time it like lights up like that, I expect the Keyblade to change in shape or form or something, but it never does. So I'm just like, okay, what's actually going on?
Sora, look.
Wait, am I? Oh, did I get painted too?
Booze laughs make.
Okay, yes, I understood that. Oh, not that. I kind of just have to pick one of the forms that I'm gonna run through because it's like I can't hold all of them.
Come back! You can't run off, kid!
Oh.
Kitty!
Ah, there you are.
I wonder how many other people are currently playing KH3.
Huh? Oh, that paint was kind of growing on me.
Woo! This is way better. Ah, hey, no. Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully, let's get her out of here.
I think this is just such a good example of child,
the Heartless are here too?
Child-adult interaction. For real, it's like that sort of stuff is interesting, and I can't get over how well this was represented. That movie was like, what year was that? 2000 something probably. It was really good at what it was trying to do. And a great movie to show children. So what I kind of just realized is, you can see the Star Command logo on the hammer, like, just underneath the metal part of the hammer, or whatever, the hammer part of the hammer, you know, at the top of the stick. Which way was I going now? I came from that way, right? So I'm going this way? That feels right. I'm gonna do that. And which way am I supposed to go now? Go this way? Apparently.
What? Now it's electric fences?
So that's why Thundara was not going so well. It was just like straight up the opposite. Their attack. You know, their attack type was not doing anything. Good finish. Dig that. So that door is locked. And then is there anything back here that we're missing? No. Okay. More lasers. And they're even more intense than before.
Not this again.
We'll take care of it.
Meaning, walk straight.
Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
No, actually, I've never thought about that, because why would I care? You could just jump over this, so can I skip most of this? No? Okay, that worked really well.
Guess what, losers? I decided to wrap things up a little.
That feels like easy platforming. Oh, boy. But, which way am I going, actually? Here? Is this right? Looks right. Yeah. I wonder what they're cutting with that, with the laser cutters anyway.
All right, I'll give you that. But no more freebies. Look, who's starting to sweat?
I don't know who's starting to sweat. Why don't you tell me? It wasn't self-evident. Actually, I am starting to sweat. I haven't drank anything in a while. Get up. Get that.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep! This is the central control unit for the whole factory! Now, what do you say? We get out of here!
Let me!
Whoa! Hey! Show a little finesse! Rats! Randall must have messed this up! Nothing works!
We can't get out!
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Hang on!
What a ruffian.
Think I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work.
You're our MVP, Boo.
Ooh.
Mike has taken such a beating for the sake of this kid. Is this a allegory for parenting? It's not an allegory, it's just a metaphor, but you get what I mean. And are these guys weak to lightning? Because they look like a different thing altogether. Okay, let's just do this thing. Wow, okay. That felt like nothing.
Here we go.
Like, I didn't feel like they needed to interrupt the thing so that could happen. Because it happened once already. So you notice on the hammer it says Sheriff, which is kind of interesting. Oh boy. Not auto lock into anything. Where is the enemy? What are you doing all the way over here? Also, one of my less favorite, like, reactions, just because it's so boring and slow. Like, I'm not saying it's gotta be all super exciting and big explosion visuals, but that was just not interesting. Also, Sora got painted on, but they never showed that, like, right? I'm trying, but, you know.
Go!
good for this one.
Yes! Go! Oh yeah, that's it! Yeah!
I'm gonna do Trinity Guard again? Sure.
Okay.
Oh boy.
No! No!
See, because it's so slow, like, I feel like it's just hard. So what I want is Drill Punch, and then I'll do the Scream Strike. So it's not a real scream. Mike's body is just like, he's just so durable.
It's no use. We need a bigger burst of laughter.
Would you care to do the honors?
I'd love to.
You're poke his eye?
Ha!
That was weak!
40 love! Game and set!
I'm not cut out for this racket.
More bodily violence!
Come on, it's a tennis joke. Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Whoa! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's cause his eye's so big. Mm-hmm. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, fuck! I am once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Huh? What? If you insist.
Oh, it's coming back! It doesn't look as good.
Everybody
with...
join in!
So that's Sora's patented Ahigao face, but it doesn't look as good when he's a monster.
Sora's aiming for your job.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Buddy, I'll smack your skin into next season.
You're not gonna get away with this.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah!
Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I have still got an ace up my sleeve.
Such as?
Now, I command you to destroy them! Huh? Hey, come on! Move! Move, you stupid!
Looks like your ace is a joker.
That one hit with me. I like that one.
What a pile of junk! No.
What? Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Very flaccid.
Kitty.
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me.
That's a good design. You know, blobs are good designs. Grants a moderate boost in strength. Hmm? Is your throat hurt today, baby? Okay. Yeah, I had lunch with Jared.
Let's go to the
I kind of cut my shift a little short to go hang out with him.
Yeah.
So that was
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
That was a thing. Okay, what? Where? They said it.
Let's see.
Hello. I heard. Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem. Oh. Very nice. Easy to miss. Okay. Hey there, Koopa. Let's see. What are we gonna... Do we need to make anything else right now? It's the Midnight Anklet. It's a large boost in defense and dark resistance. So if I was having real trouble with a dark type enemy, then I would definitely need that. But right now, not so. So... I think that's it for now. Do I need anything else here? I always go into this menu just to see if there's anything I actually need, but honestly, I don't. Oh, but I did just unlock something in the ability, so I should definitely equip that. Air Combo Plus and Combo Master are good. What else do I want? Maybe Thunder Boost? No. So, okay. And in terms of equipment, water? No. Large boost in strength and slight boost in maximum AP. Laughter Pin. So that would be up, but I really want my AP this high right now, so instead, let's take a look at Goofy and see if there's something else I could give him that would be more suitable. That's fine, probably. Moderate boost in magic. Is there anything else that gives like as much of a boost in magic and Mage's Earring? And then get the Moon Amulet. Okay. So, that's pretty good. Oh, and I guess I can give Donald, which would be more useful here? This? I think that. Resistance to everything. Okay. And we continue on. I like Cover Shot because it feels like free. I kind of get stuck in corners when I'm just swinging. And honestly, Combo Master might like highlight that rather than help me, but whatever. I seem to have dropped a handful of frames in this stream, so I wonder what's the deal with that. Maybe too much junk open on my computer.
Disregard code 835, 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216, over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah.
The concept of the CDA was very interesting, but it's very clearly like a CIA type reference, I'm guessing. But what is it also a reference to? Maybe some like nuclear radiation type thing or infection, patient zero style? Yeah. I wonder how my progress is through this world, because I honestly can't even tell if I'm at the halfway point.
Ready to descend. Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto. Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
And jurisdiction by, like... I'll just step aside and let these guys handle it, I guess.
We're gonna need to put the fire out.
Oh. Yeah, I suppose we will. Yeah, let's put the fire out with meteors. Sounded like a good plan. I hope they're not talking about us, because I'm very clearly a monster. Nothing to... This is the one instance in which I will actually go to Splash Run, willingly. Look at all this water, guys. Is this gonna take out the fire? Yeah. Willingly using Splash Run for this, like, this scenario only. Ugh. That felt stupid. Oh, I also got Fira, because they just gave me Watera. So I was like, I'm probably gonna get that too. Why are they letting me put out the fire like this? And why in the thing would I not be using magic?
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Also, is that a child, sir?
Yeah.
No? Okay. We didn't see anything. That's not the child we're looking for. Gotcha. Anyway, it's under customized, right? Okay, so under, yeah, that, I think I'm gonna switch it here. Are those ibuprofens? Okay. They give you the Fura Bangle, which makes me think that the enemy is going to be a fire type, but I don't, you know, really know how true that is. Every time he says it, it sounds like he's having a little bit of difficulty, I'm telling you. Okay.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire.
That was the child safe version of incoming fire. Move out.
Unidentified life form.
Some weird monster wielding a weapon. What is a weapon? We don't know what weapons are. We scare children, not kill them. Alright, use the Scream Strike because it seems to gather everyone up in a... Oh! So, it doesn't just end the sequence. I thought it would do that. But yeah, like I was saying, the Sinister Gems look really similar to a symbol that's shown in the mobile game. Especially when you have your medals boosted past a certain point. Yeah, in that game, the numbers don't make sense. I don't know what the hell a supernova whatever boost thing is. I just know that it is a thing. Oh, damn. The stream is really having some trouble, apparently. else is left. So I didn't come from this way, I think, so I'm gonna keep going.
Together!
Didn't mean to do that, but sure, why not?
Wreck it! Knock them out!
Yeah, I feel like Wreck-It Ralph got the short end of the stick with his mechanics. Maybe I'm just not utilizing them in the best way, but it felt kind of, is there a... I feel like this is a great place to hide a hidden Mickey, but whatever. I feel like Air Step is best used on these, like, Rhapsodies. I'm calling them Rhapsodies, but they're just the flying guys to me, you know? There's a... Is it Blue Rhapsody, Yellow something, and then Red something, or are they all Rhapsodies? Somebody correct me on this. I should memorize these names, but I don't, because, fake fan, right? I like this section. It just looks good. I feel like they reused some assets from the Verum Rex thing, but that's fine. I wonder what that fall... that's the way forward. Alright. Down we go, I guess.
Back off!
I bet you could bust this open if you hit it hard enough from above.
Right. Well, okay, Mickey's Circus. Sure. Hey, it's that little hook thing from Sonic Adventure. At least that's what I know it from. You grab onto it in a Tails slash Tails or Eggman level.
It might come in handy if we need to get back up.
So literally, it is the Sonic Adventure thing. Alright, I was just double checking the area. Oh, see. Always double check. I saved, right? I'm like... Sometimes you double save because you just double save. Yeah, that was pointless. My bad. Now... Spam more water. Give me another splash run that I'm actually excited to use for once because it's relevant. It doesn't even matter about the flames, I could just...
Deal with all the flame orbs! The fire is
streaming! Almost to the door, Volcano.
Stream! We can do it's this! It's failing, the stream!
Do something! Yeah. Put the fire up! Go!
Ooh, having a lot of difficulty with the stream right now. I guess enough stuff is happening on the screen that is just, like, not doing it. Oh boy. Gather everyone up, do the thing.
What? Not again!
Am I just wasting my mana? Pride, Heartbinder. Oh, you can get Simba. Race around the field while using Faraga Roar to stun you. Okay, so instead of Pride Roar or whatever, it's different. I like Simba, so that's fine.
This way.
Don't look at explosions.
Go!
So not that way. Boss battle.
Oh, great. Right? This time we're really stuck.
Oh.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Mike just watched as she ran back and forth.
Well, if I'm right about that pipe... yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank
you! How did the kid know so fast?
We gotta follow
your,
that
like,
pipe.
Visual acuity what? Has to be so strong.
Wait a sec! I thought we were going straight to the door vault! The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank! You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Ranger, you come up with anything, smart guy. Anyway. What else do we... I can just get rid of that because I haven't been using this one at all. I kind of looked over there. Alright. Quickly. What's up? I hate things with big frontal guards. They're just a pain in the butt. That's all they are, a pain in the butt. Praise the sun! Yeah, I feel like that shouldn't have been a encounter like that, but okay. Triple rush sounds neat. Cool with it.
I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Okay, Mike, don't say sorry. Just be like...
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
How did you not know that?
Yep, what'd I tell you?
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right. It's not much farther.
What was that face? Who are you making that face to? Me? The player? Triple rush, just to see what the heck that is. Close in on the target as you attack. I like that. Things that bring me closer. I'm sure at some point, maybe not in this mode, but there will be a mode where I have to be so careful about my distance, and then I'll switch around, like, which abilities proc at what point. That's that zone tan sauce.
It looks like some kind of trail.
The zone sauce. Yeah. Oh, see, I miss seeing the little question marks at the bottom of the entry, like, ways. You don't have any of that because you're not loading any instances. Everything's just a big level. I think every world has been, like, maybe at most three if that. Which is less loading time, good on you, but also I miss the question box, which is kind of exciting. That's like very lame, very purist. Definitely not better for overall gameplay. But it also gives you a bit more breathing room, it feels like. Okay, I got a Damascus, so I'm like, do I want, no, that's not significantly different. Right. Alright, whatever, I'll leave it, it's okay. Is that to say before a boss fight? What is... This area is very suspicious. Okay. Glad there was a cutscene. Otherwise, I would have just been like, hmm. But also, damn, another cutscene. This playthrough is just cutscene.
Everybody look for Boo's door.
Oh.
Randall.
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco?
Oh, I learned a lot.
What a great way to get yourself killed. She knew. She could sense the darkness.
Wait, Mike. Something's different.
Yeah, there was a disturbance in the force.
Oh, please. It's just more junk.
An unburst!
Alright, what's your weakness?
Mike, time to reach down and let the scary out.
Oh, I'm ready, Sully. I'm ready!
Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But first, I am getting rid of you.
Still think Toy Story was the best swirl.
Attack!
And I think that's a pretty strong consensus across the entire community. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's not what I want. Okay, scream strike, just early. Go, do the thing. Mike Wazowski, I choose you. Roll out. How do I hit? I'm not hitting anything. Water? No, they're all about the same. Okay. Thunder? That's the least damage. Yeah, give me this Bale Wolf claw thing. I don't like is it seems like I don't. Oh, that's cool. Oh wait, okay, I really like that. We're straight on like Devil May Crying this. I'm really about this, and it shows for some reason Sora just learned how to do hand-to-hand combat or use a weapon that's more like, oh, and you actually, it's Bayonetta, they're channeling Bayonetta. I'm about this. That was less cool than I thought it would be. For a cool, like, fighting form, that was not as cool. welcome to the most boring attraction in NA. Visually, cool. Water. A lot of water. That's dope. But it's slow, it doesn't do a lot of damage, and yeah. Up. I like that one the most. That felt the most satisfying to use. It doesn't look like it has a lot of range, but honestly, none of the other ones hit anyway, so that was pretty good. It literally was junk.
Why?
Because your heart was not strong enough. Yeah, me too. Oh, okay.
Where are you going, Judy?
Use this lion noise. Lion.mp3. How did that work?
And in you go.
What was the point of scaring him like that?
There's no place for you here anymore.
I thought they were going to carry his fainted
body. Now we're
body.
In the business of making children laugh.
You think it's funny? Hilarious. The more that you whine, the funnier it gets.
He doesn't even resist.
Enjoy your extended vacation.
You clowns are gonna be sorry when I find my way back and I finally take over this place.
Oh, Gator's in the house again.
Are you kidding? Oh, this guy's in for it. Come here, you. Get back here.
So long. Smell you later.
Smash the door.
And now we just need to do one last thing.
Hang on. I have a way to lock him out.
Oh, you're gonna use your Keyblade for once. They use the sound of locking with the Keyblade, but they've never done that ever in this game. A rare moment indeed. Wow, you disintegrated the door. A fate worse than death.
Okay, Boo. Time to go home. You must be tuckered out. But we'll play together real soon.
No.
Oh, it ain't over yet? I was thinking that was really fast. This is like the quickest world thus far. I mean, it felt fast, which is good in a way.
Who are you?
Gotta say, that strange facade had me fooled at first, brother.
Oh, brother?
Wait a sec. Oh yeah, you were at the cathedral. And hey, who are you to call anyone strange?
Say, do we know this guy?
We haven't ever met in the flesh. I am Vanitas.
This is the part where you spout some mumbo-jumbo and disappear,
wow,
right?
Wow, self-aware.
This whole world was powered by Scream. They converted the screams of human children into energy. And this very company was what made it all happen. It's as rich a source of negative emotion as we'll ever find.
For the last time, we already stopped doing that!
This feels like a BP type thing.
Then how do you explain all these canisters of surplus scream? This facility was everything I could hope for, and I was lucky enough to find a pawn whose heart was darkened by thoughts of revenge.
I feel like the fact that he wears the coat over his, like, biker armor
look. All Randall ever cared about was winning. And this guy took advantage of that weakness.
My heart is made of just one thing. And the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children to reconstruct it.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
But even with all this negative emotion, my heart is still incomplete. I need something else.
How wasteful.
The half of me that sleeps on inside of your heart.
Vanitas!
Huh? Ventus. What a strange place to slither off to. You insignificant speck.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you wouldn't remember. When you were little, you formed a special bond with a boy named Ventus who joined
that
with your heart.
That sounds very, very homoerotic.
Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside Sora's heart?
How is that possible?
Baby's first
now,
sexual awakening.
You will return Ventus to me.
Strong boyfriend vibes.
Donald! Goofy!
The king told us about this! Ventus wasn't able to defeat Vanitas! They struck each other down, and then the king said that Ventus's heart never returned to him.
Stay out of this.
Are we gonna kill Goofy again?
Join your heart with mine!
Need to look.
Wow, Sully, what a badass. Kill him now!
Over here, Sully!
Close it, quick!
This feels a little extra, but all right. That's not really how worlds work. You can't keep locking a guy in a world and then throwing that world into another world. It's not like they're each their individual worlds. They're all connected to the same
We should be
Earth.
Thanking you. We never would have managed to get Boo this far if you hadn't come along to help.
And finally, we found her door.
Boo, I know how excited you were to come play with Mike and Sully. Sorry we dragged you into this. Hey, you are way scarier.
Gorsh, I think you're both scary. Well,
so positive.
Okay, Boo. Time to go.
Kitty.
We'll catch up soon, kid.
Mike Wazowski.
No, that's Donald, Boo.
Mike Wazowski.
Better. I'll see you, kid.
Boo!
So long!
They're all doing the Ahigao face.
sorry for all the headaches we caused.
Don't mention it. And actually, it was kind of nice having a little adventure for old time's sake.
Yeah, the flying and the falling. And hey, let's not do that painting again. But nothing like running for our lives to get the heart pumping.
I had a great time.
Donald, all you did was complain.
The fangs on Donald's side are actually kind of cool.
The door's always open.
I think that's a neat design.
And maybe Boo can join us.
Yeah. Bye.
For the record, I still get the most laughs.
Happy exterminating.
Thank you.
You know what? I give that world a solid 8.5 out of 10. I haven't been rating these worlds, I should have been, but that was pretty decent. It felt well-paced. Not so many cutscenes, not so much of feeling of backtrack. Oh, you got the yo-yos in this one. Now we can JoJo it. All right. This is good. So yeah, how about that power of awakening, huh?
We should go to the Realm of Darkness!
What a grand idea!
You can't go there until you get the power of waking!
But come on! We have to do something! If we don't act, the organization's gonna win!
Oh. Phone call.
Sora? Do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness?
Well, Riku and the King do.
I won't tell you.
Nope. Not until you complete your own mission.
That was also an interesting noise. Oh, see? Told you. Phone call.
King?
Riku?
No.
Is this a bad time?
Lienzo.
So, I have some news about Ansem's code. And the replica we need for Roxas's heart.
Oh. And?
Can't do it.
First, the replica. Evan is still missing, but we found some of his research. I'll see what I can learn from it.
That's not news.
You've got our thanks.
As for Ansem the Wise's data, we've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered three unique hearts inside of Sora's. One is Roxas. The second has been with Sora for nearly as long. And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer. Most of his life, in fact. This is a truly astonishing discovery. While these hearts have now melded with Sora, grown silent and indistinct, Sora retains the memories of all three.
But his memory sucks.
The memories have been compartmentalized. Each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken, provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories. Unite the heart with its memories, and provide it a suitable body within which it may flourish. And I believe any or all three of these people can be made real again.
Roxas and two more?
Who else?
Oh, thanks, Ienzo.
Certainly. Take care.
Three different hearts.
One of them's Roxas. The other one must be Ventus.
You didn't believe what Grenadier said.
Why do you keep doubting the bad guys in this specific way?
It's kind of all we got to go on. Sora, do you know who the third one might be?
Uh-uh.
Guess who I can't count.
Hey, that's not related.
So you can't?
Donald.
No, the stream will be over in 6 minutes.
Oh,
it's you guys, the other main characters.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know. But there's something else they keep mentioning. They're after a new seven hearts, which seems to be code for let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to
others. When was this established?
Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new seven hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
Yeah, they get to name them because they said it first.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new seven?
She must be. But still, she chose to wield a Keyblade and fight with us as one of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah.
But that still makes her one of the seven.
Hey, at least we tracked down Ventus. Vanitas told us that he's inside Sora's
heart. Vanitas, right?
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Oh, whoa.
That's great! Now we can rescue
them! I just need to plunge my Keyblade into your heart.
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What? Is that wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
Fuck the power of waking!
No. Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah,
what are these laughs at his expense?
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried about me and Mickey.
That's not true.
Yeah. Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important.
And my 2 inches on you are going
to
make a big
to
difference. Actually, it looks like way more than 2 inches.
Sound fair?
But Sora's knees are bent, so it's hard to
tell. Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Sora's the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Yeah, the humor in this one's different.
Very good.
He's
Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
That cutscene was, like, 4 minutes long. Or more. Actually, we've been in cutscene for a while now. And we're still going.
So why are you back?
Nice way to greet your old partner in crime. So, why do you think the old geezer took us back? He must know we backstabbed the organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Oh, please. You couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
Or capable, or likable, or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa now, you are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, when I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Syx brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of that course it felt stole a little your forced. Spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Hardy har.
Is he playing the background Maxim's music?
The latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way. If he ever finishes them.
Xion?
The thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung?
Ugh. You're in two? What is this organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas. What is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret. The ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Huh?
Hmm?
Massive plot drops, and I'm just like, okay. Sure. What is that? Let's see. Oh! So that's San Francisco, right? That's the Big Hero 6 one. And then what's this one? the Caribbean. Oh, so that, I thought that was Cthulhu, but it's just the Kraken. You know, same difference. Good enough. Okay, so we made some decent progress. I finished up Arendelle today, and also Monstropolis. Yeah. I will be back on Friday at the, you know, the time, the 2 p.m. EST. Yeah, and hopefully the stream will have less interruptions there then, because I'm not gonna leave the apartment and be doing things elsewhere. I'll just wake up early. For me, early is before noon. Even though I go to work at, like, work and class around 9:50, 40. So anyway, yeah, that was it for today. Thanks for tuning in, most likely on YouTube. I will check you guys next time. This was the Bushido Pretty Boy stream. Bye!